Hi folks, this is Simulated Gamer. Today I'm going to play God of War, and please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon. Let's get started.
So this is the bridge to Yodnan? This looks like those weird doors we've seen. I guess Mimir will help us figure it all out. If we can bring him back to life. Soon we'll be able to translate those moose behind moons.
Remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur, and you fought him, and won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. Now he's hunting us with the nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him. My kind.
I mean, your family. Your foremother. Where you
is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Pat. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean
that... Do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Say the word, kid. Oh, you make up your mind?
What is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat. Oh, guess we're not going back to the witch just yet. I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Oh! some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Did you see something out there? That tower?
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. We will continue another time.
Good. Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. Aruba! She's really powerful. Do you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Prepare yourself!
Oh, the rabbit!
You did well.
I bet this'll lead out. Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire room?
Betray us to me. Boy.
Pretty weak. turned back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie. She is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hemele! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!